They wait at the gates. In flannel shirts and heavy denim jeans. They wait for the gates to open. The whistle to blow. Signaling change to shift. They wait for the mill jobs to come back with wages that will feed their family. Wages to be proud of. They wait in the parking lot where one-stop shoppers now 25 years later look through them like ghosts. They wait in a rain of gadgets and plunder. Companies from somewhere else picking their pockets, trying to sell them everything they don't need at bargain prices. They wait for the world to make sense again. Where calluses grow on your hands and the soreness in your back means you're worth a damn.